Hey there! You are watching Top 5 Picks For You, and today's video is on the Top 5 Best Cable Modem Router Combo in 2021 for every type of consumer. We have included links in the description box down below for the latest prices. Like this video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. So let's get started.
Number 5th is Netgear AC1200C6220. If you're a user with more modest needs, you can save a lot of money by returning your rental cable modem and picking up Netgear's really affordable C6220. For less than the yearly rental fee from most cable ISPs, this modem router combo delivers enough coverage to meet the needs of an average home and family, with dual-band AC1200 Wi-Fi and DOCSIS 3.0 speeds of up to 340 Mbps. In practical terms, this means it can handle Wi-Fi speeds of up to 900 Mbps on the 5 GHz band and up to 300 Mbps on the 2.4 GHz side, and while this may not seem like much, it's more than enough to handle even the 4K streaming and video calling needs of a small family. Users with larger homes will need to look elsewhere, as it only offers around 1,200 square feet of coverage. But that's fairly in line with what you'll find in most standalone routers in this price range, and can easily handle an apartment, condo, or small bungalow. The biggest downside to the C6220 is the dearth of wired connectivity options. You get only 2 gigabit Ethernet ports around the back, so if you have a lot of wired devices you'll need to add your own hub or network switch. It does offer a USB 2.0 port for sharing media on your home network, or even to a smart TV using the built-in DLNA server. As an added bonus, it's also certified with Xfinity and Spectrum service for plans of up to 200 Mbps, and up to 150 Mbps with Cox, so you should have no compatibility problems. It even supports fast self-activation for Xfinity customers. Number 4 is Aris Surfboard SDG7600 AC2. Aris has a solid reputation for making great cable modems, and its Surfboard SDG7600 AC2 delivers great value with some of the best cable and Wi-Fi speeds in its class. You get a 32x8 DOCSIS 3.0 cable modem that can handle the fastest sub-gigabit internet plans without breaking a sweat, plus dual-band Wi-Fi speeds of up to 2350 Mbps across the 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz bands. While the 32x8 channel support means the SDG7600 AC2 offers theoretical download speeds of up to 1.2 Gbps, the reality is that most cable providers don't offer more than 650 Mbps over DOCSIS 3.0. On the other hand, the AC2350 Wi-Fi performance will ensure that you can take full advantage of those speeds for 4K streaming, surfing, and gaming, even when several devices are competing for bandwidth. Aris Surfboard Manager app also helps you get it up and running quickly, along with offering parental control features and network security provided by McAfee Secure Home Internet to help keep you safe from viruses and malware. 4 gigabit Ethernet ports around the back let you wire in devices that don't support Wi-Fi or simply need better performance. There's also a USB 2.0 port conveniently located on the front to let you share files from a USB flash drive or hard drive, including DLNA support for streaming media to a smart TV, game console, or media player. Number 3 is Netgear Orbi CBK752. Netgear's Orbi mesh Wi-Fi systems are among the best when it comes to delivering fast and reliable wireless coverage throughout a larger living space, so cable internet users looking for whole home coverage will be delighted to hear that Netgear has released a premium version of its system. Netgear's Orbi CBK752 is a no-compromise solution that takes all the great features of the Orbi Whole Home Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system and adds in a high-performance DOCSIS 3.1 cable modem to ensure you can take advantage of everything your broadband connection has to offer. Thanks to advanced Mesh Wi-Fi 6 technology, the CBK752 can deliver top performance throughout even the largest and busiest homes, with AX4200 Wi-Fi 6 speeds and support for multi-gigabit internet plans. Two Orbi units, the main router and a single satellite, can provide gigabit wireless speeds over areas of up to 5,000 square feet, and you can drop in one or more additional satellite units to extend that coverage to a total of 7,500 square feet and beyond. Thanks to a dedicated Wi-Fi 6 backhaul channel between the Orbi stations Your connection also remains blazing fast no matter where you are in your home, and 4 gigabit Ethernet ports on the main router and 2 more on each satellite unit let you hardwire in those devices that demand maximum performance or simply lack built-in wireless capabilities on their own. Netgear's Armor Security Suite also offers antivirus and malware protection for all the devices on your home network, although you'll need to pay a small recurring subscription fee to take advantage of it once the free trial period has ended. Number 2 is Aeris Surfboard SDG8300 and is best for gigabit internet. The SGB8300 measures roughly 10x8x3.7 inches. Though the front and sides of the surfboard look pretty much like an ordinary router, the backside shows a bit more character. Each section of the device makes use of color labeling instead of using words or symbols. The section that contains Ethernet ports is red, while the ports themselves are yellow. If you haven't been paying attention, the latest standard available through cable ISPs is DOCSIS 3.1, which is capable of supporting 32 downstream and 8 upstream DOCSIS channels. But with the Aeris SDG8300, that's actually more like a beginning for the device. You'll find there are also 2 downstream and upstream OFDM channels, which can be quite handy if you're actually taking advantage of the higher bandwidth potential of this device. The SDG8300 cable modem router combo supports a theoretical maximum download speed of 10 Gbps. In practical tests, you'll find it ride right up against that ceiling, though in practice most users will, of course, never get anywhere near using all of that 10 Gbps. A little more importantly, the Wave 2 AC Wi-Fi speeds max out around 2350 Mbps. And that's actually quite a bit of bandwidth for a wireless connection. Though if you want to reach the upper echelons of bandwidth potential with a device like the SDG8300, you will need to start using those wired gigabit connections. Number 1 is Motorola MG7700. This cable modem router combo is overall best combo of this list. Motorola's MG7700 builds on the solid and reliable cable modem designs that the company is known for and incorporates an AC1900 dual-band Wi-Fi router. The result is a small and unobtrusive combo device that can deliver strong wireless performance throughout all but the largest homes while easily handling cable internet speeds of up to 650 Mbps. The 24x8 DOCSIS 3.0 cable modem actually lets it potentially hit even faster speeds, theoretically up to 1 Gbps, although most cable providers don't offer that kind of bandwidth over DOCSIS 3.0 technology. However, combined with the 1.9 Gbps Wi-Fi speeds, 1.3 Gbps on the 5 GHz band and 600 Mbps on the 2.4 GHz side, the MG7700 provides ample bandwidth for streaming Netflix in 4K and keeping in touch with friends and family on Zoom and FaceTime without missing a beat. It also provides surprisingly great coverage considering its lack of external antennas up to 2,000 square feet in our testing, and across multiple floors too. There's also a set of 4 gigabit Ethernet LAN ports around the back, offering plenty of room to hardwire in a PC, game console, or other wired device. Unlike Netgear's cable modem router combos, however, you won't find any USB ports on the MG7700, which rules out sharing an external hard drive or printer through the router. It also lacks support for voice services, which is becoming a more specialized feature in cable modem router combos. If your bundle includes voice services, you'll want to check out Motorola's MT7711, which is basically the telephony-enabled version of the MG7700. This is all for now. You can check links in the description box down below. All modem router combos are available on Amazon. You can check in the price by clicking on the link. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.